Aquarius, you could be meeting the new side of someone here, okay? Or something caught you off guard or caught you by surprise here when it came to a certain person, specific thing, collaboration, or in general here. Okay, you can just be feeling like not caught up, but just caught off guard by something. Let's see what's going on for Aquarius influencers in the industry, all right? Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Also, if y'all want to book a personal reading with me, $40 readings, $25 questions, okay? Something about rock, okay, the music industry and role here, okay? I feel as if there's a huge in a major gap between you and then what is actually or where you from where you started to where you are going or to where you are currently, okay? Major gap. So I see a huge increase or a promotion even, okay? Something about I'm getting like supplements here, okay? Cigarettes, okay? Something about friends, okay? A get together, gathering, okay? An opportunity, or this is something that helped you rebuild here, okay? Sagittarius. So you have Sagittarius papers, and Sagittarius can be very significant here in your reading. You could be working with Sagittarius, you can know a Sagittarius, no comment. But I'm getting something about you, Aquarius, here, okay? Something about time here, okay? Very significant. Heart here, okay? With time here, you could definitely, okay? Something is divinely ordained or divine timing for something here, okay? Especially when it comes to the entertainment industry here, okay? I feel as if you are intuitive, yeah, you have some sort of, okay, your spirit, okay? You have some sort of involvement in the industry here, okay? You definitely gripped or grasped a concept of something here, okay? Something along the lines that you are connected to the industry in a certain way here, okay? You could be trying to figure out ways to kind of like correlate something so that way you can actually make money from something or like bring in figures, okay? No comment. Okay, you and someone together, you could be working with someone or someone could want to work with you here, okay? This person cannot be too sure here on the impact that them or you can make. All right, top dog energy here for this person. All right, no comment. All right, that's insane. All right, someone is definitely in their glory here. And I'm going to have some sort of invitation, a party, a gathering, a get-together. Okay, spiritual kind of a resignation or an understanding here that you have for someone or like a resignate or a recognition that you have for this person or for someone, no comment, or that this person has here for the work that they do or for what they're working on here. All right, let's see what's going on. Something that this person is crafting, engineering, laying out or working on for themselves here, all right? This could be an engineer of some sort, a musical engineer, an artist, a creative, okay, no comment, or and just in general, something about fashion here for you, Aquarius, all right? And also something about mother, okay? You could be the starter of something here, okay? You could be starting something up in a way of expression here, or someone could, are you the mother of something? Okay, do you play this role? Okay, this could be you. You could be the creator or the mother of something that, of a organization that you're already working with. Okay, no common vicious here, okay? Fire here, all right? All right, someone definitely has a, it could be holding back from this opportunity here to evaluate, okay? They could be wanting to watch you. They could be wanting to see how you're gonna maneuver before, yeah, okay? I feel like something that like you're doing, you're continuing to improve or increase that, okay? Some sort of meeting, you could wanna plan a meeting here, okay? Not today, all right? Is the energy here? All right, you could definitely wanna be getting some sort of understanding about something, okay? You could wanna get something under control. Okay, more specifically, this could be like you could be feeling like you're stuck to a certain extent here, Aquarius. You'd be feeling like you don't really know where to go, which moves to make, where to go left, right, front, center, you know, type energy. Okay, whatever you're thinking about at that time, it is that here. Okay, I do see an energy of high priestessness and high priest energy here, okay, with the occultic energy, esoteric knowledge, with the cat energy that this person has or they could earn income from. This could be someone's actual job, main source of income, or someone's actual lane, okay. Again, like something that they do is very wavy. They have a very nice touch to do something or for something, no comment, okay? They could have forgotten about something, no comment. Okay, something about a cave or a place here. Okay, something along the lines of that here. Okay, something could be defining. Okay, something could be changing here, okay? They could be ready to post something or they could have a post here that they want to send you or show you here. Okay, but I get like something is wrapping up here. Okay, someone is wrapping something up over here. Okay, over here for you, Aquarius, I feel as if something about a manifestation. Okay, this is taking time here. Okay, messages coming through, something about the shadow energy. Okay, I feel as if you are in your shadow element, but you definitely have some sort of heroism about you. What the bro? Whoa, you see this beetle, bro? Bro, do you see this beetle? Black beetle, bro. That's what I'm getting, bro. You could be working with others, or you could have like that's what I'm saying. Like your ancestors are definitely in the motherfucking building here, Aquarius. 1222 here, all right? Something that somebody is doing or has worked on is definitely something that they have planned on. All right, they're continuing to work on this. This is something that they have down in their books here, okay? Something that is wrapping up or that is completely like foundationalizing or finishing up here, no comment. I feel as if they're coasting to something. Or someone was able to coast to something because of their face here, okay? I feel like someone making corrections on their expression here. Okay, someone could want to do this with you possibly. Okay, something about quick correction. Someone could be like fast tempo here. Okay, someone could definitely be creating or producing content at a rapid space or tempo than what you're used to speed. Okay, this person could actually be receiving some sort of acknowledgement here at a quicker rate than what they expected here. Okay, wonderfully. Okay, I feel like this person is extremely grateful. Okay, whatever this is for this person, I see that it has nothing to do with you, Aquarius. Okay, but something about protection here. Okay, you could be feeling like you need to protect your energy or guard your energy. All right, from others that feel as if they want to gossip. Okay, there could be gossip about you or around you. Okay, about your expression or just in general here, no comment. All right, someone over here is like a jurisdiction. Okay, this could be like a spiritual lawyer. Okay, someone that can literally like lay down the law, kind of tell you, you know, what is or what isn't based off of the intuition or like the divination here is what I'm getting. No comment here. Okay, something about athletics, fitness, and health and wellness here. Okay, feels okay, safe here. Okay, I feel like that makes somebody kind of feel safe here. Okay, ancestors, yeah, ancestors and childhood dreams here. Okay, something is manifested or started and stemmed from someone's past actions or dreams here, simply, all right? Someone could dang, this same energy keeps coming out. I need to go ahead and reshuffle this because, let's see. Aquarius, what's going on? Yeah, something that somebody doing is very simple here, okay? It's very easy to understand. It's really not a hard concept to grasp here. Okay, you could be deep, okay, into your artistry. Okay, you could be going through something again here. Okay, take a lax approach, kind of like take a step back when it comes to something. This could be something that you're doing here. Okay, or someone could be a business. Okay, someone could want to offer. This is what I'm saying. Someone could want to offer something, or someone has something to offer you when it comes to a collaboration, a business, or an opportunity. This could be some sort of a promotion or a trademark, or this could be you. You could be a promoter also. Okay, a trademark coming. Okay, I see some sort of fame or some sort of social gathering here. Okay, I see respect that you could be gaining, or so you have respect here for something that you do. Okay, something is deepening here in your home here. Okay, something about Leo here. Okay, it's very significant with the spotlight. You could really want to work with someone here. Okay, you and both could be influencers, or you could be an influencer, no comment. Okay, I feel like this person definitely wants to feature you on something, or has featured, or is looking for features to do something. All right, they could definitely be connected to their expression. So they're looking for someone to feature with when it comes to expression here, okay? More specifically, yeah, they have the juice when it comes to that here. So this could be a scout or an agent, okay, to a certain extent here. All right, but this person could definitely be holding back to a certain extent from actually 100% giving, because they're waiting for the reciprocity of the energy of what they're giving out. Okay, so they're wanting to definitely receive what they're giving, okay, whatever that means for you or for this person in this energy, no comment. Okay, someone could be wary about the way that something is stacking, or the way that something is kind of coming about here. Whoa. Okay, essentially something that they do on screen, but I feel as if it's very clean, it's very fresh. I feel like something about relocation is being accelerated, or someone could be moving somewhere fast. Okay, I feel as if something is registering and they are down here. They actually have a group of people that they are kind of already collaborating with, or could be working with here. Okay, that could also be kind of in the similar studies as them here. It's something about a picture here. A picture and a product, all right? Yeah. Shock here. Okay, something is very electrifying. Okay, possibly between the both of you, or you could be, someone could be shocked by the way that something is actually moving. Okay, you and someone both. It's something about looks. Someone has an idea about the look of something, or how they want, or about the expression of something. All right. Possibly like something, I don't know, something turns you on here, okay? They could definitely be looking at something like a possible organization, like a group, a coven, or even like a type of energy here. Okay, what's going on over here? You could be trying to weather some sort of storm here, Aquarius. Okay, well, as you work, I feel like you are moving forward or taking some sort of forward action when it comes to something, no comment. I feel like this person is fucking, is hot here, okay? Whatever, something is hot as fuck. Something is buzzing, it's being, because that motherfucking beetle blue on this side, which is this person's energy. So something about this person's energy is very vibrant. Okay, very fucking hot. All right, I feel like something that you do, you want to do as a job, or that you both do as a job, or you can see yourself doing as a job. All right, but something about the gift of foresight, about something about like someone can see something through, or you seeing something through. Okay, completely. Can you completely see something through? Like, is the question that it is, because I feel like somebody is completely invested, but are you completely invested? Can you completely see something through when it comes to your job field or core, job core or fields?